촌스런 그 감정 근데 내 가슴이 뛰어 when 나 일어나 It's like a polaroid love 내 뜻대로 되지 않아 흔한 필터조차 없어 But I love the vibe 君の虜になってしまえこの夏は
中
するのもってもう戻れない
This was from Pop
Shoujo でも気持ちを伝えてしまえばいつかこの夢は覚めてしまうだろうな青い影が揺れる街Sometime and I wanna spend some time with you Just the two of us We can make it if we try Just the two of us Just the two of us Building castles in the skies Just the two of us You and I We look for love, no time for tears Wasted water, all that is And it don't make no flowers grow Good things might come to those who wait Not for those who wait too late We gotta go for all we know Just the two of us
This is an extra clip I'm adding to the video. This clip is basically a thank you video to all of my friends who sent me their gift. I am beyond grateful to every single one of you. I loved every gift and thank you so much for getting me this. I cannot even express in words how much I'm happy and how much these gifts, I love these gifts. The first gift is from Sania. It's an ice cream cake. Before I tell you about everything, I want to mention a short detail about it. Sania, I became friends with Sania and Nepia through Facebook, okay, in some random BTS group. So it was in 2020 and we are still friends. I think it's 2024 right now and it's been 4 years and we are such good friends. They are like the most special and amazing friend I have right now and I'm beyond grateful for them. Sania currently lives in Punjab. She's studying in Chandigarh University and on my birthday she got me this cake. Can you imagine? She lives in Punjab and she got me this cake in Kolkata. And she got me an ice cream cake and a chocolate cake. I've never had an ice cream cake before. I love it. I love it so much. Sania, I love you. You're the best. I'm beyond grateful. You're a blessing. I cannot even express it in words. Yes. Also, I want to mention a special thank you to Nepia. Your gift hasn't arrived yet, but she texted me last night that she feels very guilty because she couldn't wish me enough on my birthday and she even got me a gift and it will arrive on Monday. My birthday was on Friday, but she just couldn't keep it a secret because she was feeling really bad because it did not arrive on my birthday. Can you imagine how amazing friends I have? I'm beyond grateful, guys. You know, people like this just make me realize that not everyone is same, okay? There are people who care for you, who genuinely care for you, and they are your friends. They are not like, you know, have other motive or just whatever. I cannot. Okay, so thank you, Sania, and thank you, Devya. Your gift hasn't arrived yet, but I know I will love it. It's from you, I have to love it. Next gift was from Shojan. Okay, this was the first gift I got on my birthday. This is so cute. Look at the packaging. It's pink. I'm currently obsessed with pink. See, everything is pink. This is pink. This is pink. This is also light pink. I don't know if you can see it. Let's unbox it. The first thing that I saw after opening it was this. Look at this. Can you see how cute this looks? Happy birthday, Arushi. She even got my spelling right. Shojani is my school friend. We became friends in 11. And we weren't that good friends in school time, but right now I believe we have gotten closer. And thank you so much for this gift. Okay, I have to show you what's inside it. Where is it? Yes, here is it. Let me show you. The first thing that comes out the box was this earrings. Look at these earrings. I don't know if it's straight or not. Oh, straight right now. Yeah. These are cute bow earrings. I love bow earrings so much. I love bow. Okay, currently I love bow. These are so cute. These are very nice. I will wear this to college every day. Okay, thank you so much. Next thing in the box was a cute bracelet. Look at this. It's so cute. She got me this and I wore it the very same day. I was wearing it with my birthday dress, you know. Look how nice it looks. I love it. Next gift is from Shubhashree. It's a cute perfume. Look at it. The smell is very nice. It's like florally and sweet, but not very sweet. I cannot tolerate very sweet and vanilla smells, okay? It just makes me throw up. But this is so nice. I loved it. Even my mom loved it. Wait, I'll show you how cute it looks. See, it's cute, right? Even the smell is so nice. It's perfect for summers. I'm gonna wear it right now. Love it, really love it. I think the bottle won't last long because I'm gonna wear it a lot. Shubhashree, thank you. I love it, okay? Next gift is a thermoflask, okay? It's a bottle. A friend got me a bottle, okay? I was like, she got me a bottle? And then I opened it because she told me this is good and it just keeps the water really cold in summer season. And then I opened it, okay? And it's in purple. Guys, I love purple. I cannot even like tell you how much I love purple. Everything I own is purple. Okay? Everything I own is purple. My phone is purple. My shoes are purple. Even my pencil box is purple. My room was purple, but I recently got it pink. I painted this myself. Okay, not getting distracted. Look at this. It's so cute. It even shows temperature. I don't know if you can see it or not. Wait. It shows temperature, I swear. Maybe there's nothing inside, that's why it's not showing the temperature. But it's very cute, it's purple, I love it. I'm gonna use it so much, I'm gonna take it to college every single day. Thank you so much for this gift. So the next gift is this. This was from Preeti and this is a Yardley London perfume. Okay, I have to show you how cute it looks. See? It's so pretty and it even smells better. It's so nice. I'm so grateful. It's so cute. It's even in purple. She got me a purple perfume. Can you imagine? She got me a purple perfume. Preeti, I'm so happy. I loved it. Thank you so much for it. I'm gonna use it every single day. Yeah, I'm gonna use every single product every single day. That's right. That's for it. Thank you everyone. Okay, I love this, I love this, then this, this and even Devia's gift. Okay, even if it hasn't arrived as yet, I want to say thank you. Okay, thank you to every single one of you who tried and made my birthday a happy one and an enjoyable one. Okay, I'm just so grateful to you guys. I love you guys. Yes, I'm talking too much. When I get comfortable, I talk too much. That's it for the video. I'm gonna end it. It's very hot. I cannot talk more. Ah. Bas, bas. Udha dekho. Bye, bolo, bye. Bye, bolo.